So
anyway, good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
You three are 5 minutes late.
I did turn on.
We're not late.
We finally are all together, but you missed the first mile of the hike because that guy's a mile over there.
All right, just had to redo it, you know.
So welcome everybody to the first Hikes for Everyone. First of a series of hopefully many, many, many hikes. And we have our tour guides today, the two that know their way around.
You're gonna remember which way to go?
Yeah.
All right, you're in charge, so.
We got a new leader in training right here.
So I am Bob, and I'm from Easton.
I'm JR, I'm from Quincy.
Oh, I'm Kathy, and I'm from Brockton.
John from Attleboro.
Archie from Attleboro.
Chow, also from Quincy.
Karen from Quincy.
Bill from Weymouth.
Joanne from Berkeley.
She's your typical mom, right, JR? That's something we don't usually see. The houses over there are interesting. Some of them you can tell are very old, and one of them is very new.
When we passed the Keystone Building, I have an aunt who lives there.
Ah.
Yeah.
That used to be a company.
Yep.
Keystone was a company. This is where we came in? Yeah. Keystone was a company, and they used to make products.
More hikes this week, Mom, with them?
I signed up for on Wednesday.
Oh, cookies.
For who?
You?
No.
Barbara.
Oh, Barbara.
Yeah. Where are you guys going Wednesday?
Somewhere at the Blue Hills.
I think we're going to...
Great Blue Hill, right?
No, aren't we going to Pocket Pond somewhere?
I don't know. No. John's hike, I think. Where'd John go?
Yeah,
oh, he's up there.
Yeah.
The Taunton wastewater plant and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So one day we're paddling the Taunton River down in Taunton. We're paddling along and I'm like, whoa, stop. I said, I know that smell. So I'm looking at the houses. One of those houses had a connection in because you.
My dad and I don't like that.
I recognize that smell.
Yeah.
Another patient that the husband has.
So it's 11:30, and we found the gazebo, shelter number one, and we're having our lunch.
And my friend's like, don't put anything perfect to someone
we know. Oh, they're there too! What are you worried about?
Yeah,
that's you.
Well, I think it's a throwback from the day.
Yeah,
the hikers. ABJ.
There you go. Yeah. Grapes and cheese.
Yeah.
I was having crackers. I'm trying to find it.
This goes to the ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck.
Yeah. Hopefully he's still there. So this is kind of like Foul Meadow. The first seven times you're here, you won't know how to get what. You just keep walking around in circles till you think you've done all the trails. And after the hike, ice cream.
Okay.
Okay, so this officially concludes our circle up closing ceremony because we got some people who didn't want to do the long walk. They're only doing the short walk and they're going back to their cars now.
Don't blame them. Don't blame them at all.
We can find our cars.
Yeah. I know where we're parked.
If we call you, you'll know you have to come find us and give us a ride back to wherever we're at.
So now that we know this place is here, we'll come back here again sometime.
Yeah.
And,
Yeah, absolutely.
It's beautiful.
And such a gorgeous day. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thanks.
Had a good time.
Yeah.
So we're walking back, but John, Maggi, and Chow are parked here.
All right. Nice to meet you, Chow.
It was nice to meet you.
It was so nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
John's behind you. Yeah.
Back on the
road. Take care. We'll see you. See you again.
Oh, you're coming with me.
Yes.
Kind of.
Yeah. Oh, that was fun. Thank you so much.
Bye,
guys.
Yep. We'll see you Wednesday. Yeah. We'll see you someday, Marge.
I walked out. We just get some extra walking in. I've been sitting for the past 2 weeks, so I need some extra walking.
Chow's going to get the miles.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
More, because now he has to come back.
Yeah.